So our next step is to stuff dirt in all these holes so it's nice and insulated. This step is not necessary if you just buy cinder blocks, but I'm too cheap.